If you use Metricool and Canva, this little hack is gonna blow your mind. So you've designed your posts in Canva and then you want to be able to put them and schedule them in Metricool. And before we just hit to download everything, but what you can do now is if you hit the share button, you can then share it to social media. So you go share on social media. And it has all these different ones on here that you can use. But if you type in Metricool there, it will actually feed it through automatically. So I'm going to choose a JPEG. I only want to use page one. So I'm going to put mine in here. If I've written my caption, I'll type my caption in here. So I can put my captions. It's already in there. I can just copy and paste it. And then I can save it over to Metricool. So press save. It's preparing my design. Now we'll just wait. And then in Metricool, you can see that it is here. It's there. It's not yet. It's in draft. So it's in here. I can then come across and put my information in here, so I can put the caption in here, and it's all ready to go. I can just schedule it in, work it in, and that's my post all ready to go for Instagram or wherever else I'm putting it.